Okay, it's a common question that I get asked. What is the difference between a juice cleanse and a smoothie cleanse? Well, in a juice cleanse, you're taking the fruit, putting it in an extractor, and just extracting out the juice from the fruit, and unfortunately throwing all that wonderful fiber away. So what do I prefer? Smoothie cleanses. And what's the difference? One, you get the juice and the fiber, so you get the high nutrient density of the fruit and the fiber. What's good about fiber? It helps to flush the system. It actually makes you feel a little more full and helps you from getting a little stuffed up. Three, the fiber in the fruit, and in a smoothie, maybe you add some other products with it, which can help with satiety, meaning you feel full longer so that you don't have to drink as much. And just on a one-to-one, a glass of juice versus a smoothie, you get a couple more calories, which will keep you whole and energized for longer. So, try some smoothies. See you soon.